Alright. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, crap. Alright, guys, let me know if you can hear me, see me, everything's okay, no echo, please, please, please let me know. I hope this works. Alright, so we are in the land of Grand Theft Auto 4. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the next live stream back to back. Oh man, that is crazy. This game is so difficult to stream. Like, I could just jump in Grand Theft Auto 5 and start. This game, I gotta do so much. Plus, we gotta pray that the game don't crash. Like, seriously. Cross your finger, guys. Alright, so let's head over to the fire station. So I'm gonna teleport over there. Where is it at? Over here? Oh man, let me know if is everything okay, guys? Please say yes. I really hope there's no issues with this because I do not have a lot of time. Hey, look at that squad truck. Alright, let's see. Everybody's saying all good, all good. We're good. Yes, we're good. Thank God. For those of you that was here last time I tried to do this live stream, it was a huge disaster. So, hoping for the best here. Let's get this mod started. Oh man, I'm so nervous. Alright. Let's press E. Man, I'm so nervous. Oh, we got 30 people and 39 likes. 46 people. Oh, man. Thank you guys for watching. So let's go ahead and start. We're going to be at a North Station today. Alright, we're not going to be the battalion chief. So I put the squad truck in the rescue and the engine. Don't even worry about what I did, but we're going to be playing as the rescue truck. No. Alright. So we're going to be playing as the squad truck today. So we're going to be responding to any, like, serious calls, any fires, any... Let me text Hopper real quick. Butters... Alright, so, whoa, where is my guy going? Why is he falling? What the heck? It's that damn air brake. Alright, so everything looks good as far as the time and the weather, so I'm just gonna freeze it like this so it stays good, I guess. Let's get our uniform and everything set up. So let me know, you guys excited for this GTA 4, man? New squad truck? Juberson, what's up? I'm hype, guys. I'm hype. What's up, John? I'm hype. We got it to work. Let's see if we can get some other firemen to hang out with us here. Taking it back to the GTA 4 days. Should be right up here somewhere. Hope I didn't pass it. I may have passed it. I think I passed it. I definitely passed it. Where the heck is it? I know it comes after police, so it should be right here, bam. Alright, for their weapons, we're gonna give them a baseball bat, which is actually a axe. Okay, and now let's spawn them. Let's see, where is it at? One, let's change his clothes. We're gonna load number one. Now let's spawn another one. We're gonna load number two. We're gonna spawn yet another one. And he's gonna be number three. And that's all we can ride with. Bam. Alright, so It's four of us here. We're gonna be using a squad truck. Like I said, it's like a special unit, so we're gonna be responding to different type of calls. We may get fires, we may get rescues, we may get pin jobs, we may get a lot of different things. So I'm gonna go ahead and go available now. Q Jonas, what's up? So let's go ahead and go available. The truck is looking very nice. Hopefully the lights and everything are set up properly, because I didn't even really try anything out. We're just jumping right into this without trying, so hopefully everything's working okay. So let's go ahead and go available now. So we're just gonna wait for our calls and see if we get anything good. What the fuck are you doing? Thank you everybody for coming back in. Lucy, Nightbot is not a real person, it's just a computer program that we use to help us live stream. So we're at 78, we're halfway up to what we were just at, so that's awesome. Cody, of course I remember you, we were just in the same live stream.
Special unit.
Smoke condition. Rescue 1. Box 0104. Addresses. Obsidian Street and Frankfurt Avenue.
Alright, so we're going in. Oh my god, the lights are way too bright. I should have checked that. Oh, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Alright, so let's go over there. We're responding to a smoke condition. Hate traffic. They like do stupid stuff. Alright, so GTA 4 driving is a lot different. I'm dying here. Whew. I was literally dying there. Alright, we're responding to a smoke condition. And GTA 4 driving is a lot different from GTA 5 driving. So I have to try not to crash right now. My mouth just got so dry all of a sudden. I do have to kind of turn this brightness down, but it looks okay for the most part. Alright, so let's look at our call. We're going into a smoke condition on the first alarm. I mean, responding on the first. I guess we'll be responding as an engine for this. So we're going to be the first due engine there. It's going to be Obsidian Street and Frankfurt Avenue. So this truck looks awesome, though. You really gotta slow down on these turns and line up on the floor. Especially with this truck. Alright, so let's investigate the smoke in this. Oh, it's a fire.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan. 1075 on the box.
I wish we could get like more units to come and help us in. That would be pretty cool. Alright, let's put out this fire out here. Yeah, it'd be cool if we could play as like more units and stuff, but I guess we'll just keep doing this until emergency comes out. Then we could really have some fun with that game. Yeah, the graphics, it's not the best, but I mean, this is a really old game, and this is a mod, so I mean, for what it is, it's really good. Alright, so this fire is pretty much out. We gotta check the station, though. It's probably fired out there. Oops, I need batteries. Our controller's gonna keep dying. There's some fire in the street there, too. Oops, ouch. Oh. Okay. I thought I didn't give you guys guns. I got NYPD driving pass. Just lost my helmet. Now let's check the subway station. Make sure there's nothing down here. Just gonna do a quick visual look. Oh, damn. Was not expecting that. Alright, we got Got a lot of bodies down here. It'd be so cool if we could get more backup though. Shout out to you, Rashad. Gina Jackson, what's up? Nick, what's up? Is there any more fire down here? Seems to be okay. Alright, I think the fire is out for the most part. It's kind of hard to adjust the things. I don't even think I could change the brightness without coming out the game. So we're just gonna have to deal with it for now. But it's not too bad. I could change the time of the day if that's what you mean. I think I came out on the wrong side. Yes, I did. Where the heck am I? I still have people screaming though, but I don't see anything. This truck is nice though. Alright, let's put away the hose. Let's get our helmet back on for the next call. Let me see if I can adjust the brightness without messing it up too much. How is this? Is this better? It's not as bright here. Let's try this. Alright, let's let this
rescue 1 to Manhattan fire is under control. Returning to station and available for calls.
I wonder if I could record a new audio file of saying squad 18 blah blah blah. That would be pretty cool. Alright, so we are 10-8 from that one. Let's head back towards the station here. This truck is awesome. So what's up, mi hermano? What happened to the views? We started another live stream, so this is a completely different live stream from the one we were just in. Welcome back, everybody. Yo, mom, what's up? We're on PC, Ant Dog. I hope all that fire is out. I still hear people, but I didn't see anything. So. Hopefully, everything's okay. I'm gonna head back to the station. And
Manhattan announcing a commercial structure fire. Rescue 1. Box 0101. Addresses: Galveston Avenue and Topaz Street.
Alright, so we got another one. Came in as a commercial structure fire. That'd be first do again. I'm gonna be in this burger shot here. Yep, we got a fire. Alright, let's hook up to this hydrant. Oh, I thought it was gonna catch on fire right there. Alright. Oh man, this is so hard to control. Alright, let's start knocking this fire down. In my opinion, Grand Photo 4 Firefighter Mod is better than Grand Photo 5 Fire Mod because the fire actually like burns longer. Grand Photo 5 it just disappears, but
Rescue 1 to Manhattan. 1075 on the box.
That's just the way the game is built as far as fire files, so you can't really get around that. The mods are actually made by the same person, but I prefer Grand Photo 4. Plus I love all these amazing New York City mods for Grand Theft Auto 4. Grand Theft Auto 5 has nice New York City mods too, but then everybody always complains like, why are you using NYPD in Los Santos? Because I want to. Alright. Quick, easy knock down there. A little more fire over here though. Alright, so we're gonna go with the under control. It'll be really cool if we get more units though, it'll be really fun. I don't normally play Madden 16. I don't know. Sheldon, why do you do so much stuff to get attention? They couldn't have an original idea. He says crazy stuff. Sheldon, don't do that, man. So we're done with this one here. Sure. Alright, so we're gonna be clear of this one. I'm about to say we're 10-8. Well, we are 10-8. I was about to say we're 4-4. So we're 10-8 from this call here. Let's head back towards the station. Kyle got all the lingo down, and that's exactly what it would be too. Box 101, that was the box number. Yeah, the hose is really cool, that's another thing. That's cool. Sheldon, don't do that, man. I hope there wasn't more fire in the kitchen, I should have checked. Most of the time with these things, it's people trying to get attention. Most of the time, not all the time. So I hope you are kidding. I hope you're not serious. K-Man, what's up? I'll probably change truck in a little while. We also have the tower ladder installed too. Just gonna squeeze my way through here. You do another NYPD ESU episode? Yes, I will. See, I gotta figure out if it's possible I could update this, so instead of saying rescue truck, it says squad. The squad truck, it comes in the engine slot, but I put it in the rescue slot, basically so that I could take the rescue callouts. Why are there two engines here? Oh no, the squad is there. Alright. I guess we had an actor, which doesn't really make sense, but... the only pickup I have is that.
Specialunit.
Commercial structure fire. Rescue 1. Box 0101.
Another one?
Addresses Galveston Avenue and Topaz Street.
I guess we didn't put out the fire. Should be able to go around this way. Alright, so we're going into box 101 again. Part of a commercial fire in the same burger shop. What's going on in the chat? A day in the life, thank you for posting that link too. Suicide is not something you should joke around with, right? It's a very serious thing that people really deal with. I don't think it's funny to be playing a joke like that, man. Is it on fire again? Doesn't seem like it's on fire, but sometimes the fire spawns late, so let's see. Yeah, there's no fire. Watch it just spawn randomly as we're leaving. It doesn't even know that we're on scene yet. Sometimes it glitches out like this, so it doesn't even know that we're on there. Oh! That we're on scene yet. So watch as soon as I like... go tonate the fire.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan. See, fire is under control. Returning to station and available for calls.
Right, so fire just popped up.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan.
Oh my god.
1075 on the box.
Yeah, all this stuff burning. Literally, we're just in there. There's no fire at all. worry about your life, man. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the live stream, Sheldon. You're getting all this attention from everybody. Alright, so that was under control. And we are good to go. I hear another box out. Hopper. Yeah, the guys. Oh shoot, that's freaking. I'll just forget it, please. I didn't see that fire right there. Shoot, now the cops are chasing me. Run!
Manhattan announcing a medical run. Rescue 1. Box 0100. Addresses Wardite Street and Galveston Avenue.
Alright, so we now got an EMS run. Cody, yes, I remember you. So we got an EMS run right over here. They're on the roof. What the heck? How are they on the roof? Alright, so we got an EMS run. Seems like they're on the roof. So I guess that's why we were called in for this one. Let's grab our medical bag. Let's head up there. I might probably have to come down and get the stretcher. 102 people watching. Thank you, Alex. Sheldon has been saved by Jonathan. Shout out to Jonathan. Alright, so we gotta get all the way up to the roof. I'm kind of confused because it says he's on the roof, but then the blimp on the map shows he's like in the subway, so he may not even be up here. But this is what first responders have to face all the time. Yeah, he's not up here. He's in the subway. Alright, false information. Victim is on the roof. No, they're not on the roof. They're on the subway. How do you mix up a subway and a rooftop? That just wasted critical time. So now I gotta get downstairs. I should have just trusted the map from the get-go. I was trusting the information dispatch gave us, but a lot of time people call for emergency help and they don't even give the right information. So we're gonna ask dispatch if they have a 10-7 because they're not there. But like, where would they even be though? I wonder if he's like on the fire escape. I don't even know where do you guys think he's at? I have no idea where he's at. I think he just spawned in like a bad location because I don't see him anywhere.
My bad.
Right, let's see if we can check underground somehow. I think the station is only above ground. Oh no, it is underground. Alright, let's try checking underground and see if we can find him. It's a tricky EMS run here. See, now it says he's above us. So, I don't think we're gonna find this. I think this is just a bad spawn. Wherever he's at, he spawned in like a bad place, so I don't think we're gonna be able to find him. I'm looking right up and I don't see him. We're not on him. So yeah, let's just treat it as a false alarm. We're gonna be 10-8 off of that. Well, we could treat it as a 1091. So the EMS got here before we did. Please craft, yes I do. Damn, we just killed that person.
Right. Rescue 1 to Manhattan. Returning to station and available for calls.
Yeah, I could not find that person to save my life. Anybody saw that person? I couldn't see them at all. My computer is made by Asus. It's an Asus G11 CD.
Manhattan announcing a commercial structure fire.
At least this
rescue one. Box 0115. Addresses: Nickel Street and Denver Exeter Avenue.
I'm going to box 115. Another commercial. Does this have an interior? Yeah, I guess it does. It's crazy how Grand Theft Auto 4 didn't come with first person. It was able to mod first person into the game. Just shows all the cool things that you can do. There's a rumor that they are, but I hope they do make a Liberty City map for Grand Theft Auto 5. That would be so nice. Then I can really do my NYPD patrols properly.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan, 1075 on the box.
Damn, where the heck are the fire hydrants? There's supposed to be a fire hydrant on like every corner. Alright, there's no fire hydrant, so I'm just gonna rope it. Alright, let's grab the hose, stretch these lines, let's get in there. Try to evacuate, search. Gotta do everything ourselves. Oh, we got a lot of packages. It'd be cool if there was a way to actually save people before the fire spread, but and here the fire just pops up everywhere, everybody's already dead, so it's not much of a way to do. That's still fun for the most part. Like I said earlier, really looking forward to the NYC emergency, I mean, that's called the NYC, Emerge NC. Looking forward, can't wait till that game is released, then we can really have some fun. But until then, we will continue to play this. I really hope it comes out this summer, man. I really do. Alright, fire appears to be under control. I don't think I'm gonna get to use a tar ladder today. I think I'm gonna just keep going with the squad and we do the tar ladder later. Because I would have to like stop the game and reload it, and that's a whole lot. And these guys saw it took like 10 minutes to get it started the first time, so I don't want to waste any more time.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan, fire is under control. Returning to station and available for calls.
Oh, watch all the way from Saudi Arabia. Thank you. It's probably why she's tiny guy didn't get to see the vlog. You should definitely check out the vlog. It was really good today. You guys, after this video, make sure you check out the last vlog I did. It's called Wifey's Birthday. Yeah, it was really fun. You guys should watch it.
Manhattan right, announcing a hazmat fire. Rescue 1. Box 0105. Address is gas station at Topaz Street and Albany Avenue.
Alright, Sheldon, see you later. Don't make any crazy decisions. Have a good night. See you next time. Lewis, welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. Hope you guys are enjoying. We just got another call for a hazmat fire, which translates into a fire at a gas station. I don't know why they call it that, but that's what he decided to call it, so we're going to go with that. So, let's head over there. Oops. Spark truck is pretty cool, though. Whoa, whoa, watch out. Oh, crap. Cops are chasing me. Don't shoot back, guys. It's getting bright again. Let's see if I can adjust this. Damn, why is it so bright right now? Even nighttime looks bright. This game is very tricky with all the lightings and stuff. Alright, I guess we'll just use this. This looks okay. Should be okay though. I'm hoping we get a rescue though. I wanna do like a NVA or a high angle rescue or something. Damn. Oh, I'm really good people. I love laying it on the Oh yeah, that is true. I wasn't thinking about that jump in the way. About to happen. Shit's about to hit the fan. There it is. Screenshot.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan. 1075 on the box.
I wish that would call in more units. That would be so cool. So I got a car fire and extended into the gas station. Let's try to put that out. Alright, that one's out. We got another one over here. Alright, just quick and easy knockdown. No extension here. Should be okay. Yes, I do live in New York. Ace, you're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you, Ryder Does. Squad 1 was en route. That is correct. Oh man, this is fun though. I can't wait to Emerge NYC come out. Any of you guys heard of that game yet? Gonna be 2-1 for explosion, yep. They'll probably go with like a 3-2 response and then probably eventually upgrade it if they have to. But I mean, honestly, they wouldn't even need all of that most of the time unless the explosion was really crazy. Cause you really only need like one engine to knock that one out. It was really late. One or two. My real job, basically I sell parts to mechanic shops. I have drivers that deliver parts to those mechanic shops, and that's what we do. Alright. Whoa, thought we crashed. Alright, we're gonna be 10-8 from this one. You like my LSPDFR? Thank you. I try to do different things. Just checking on these text messages for tomorrow.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan. Squad Fire to is Manhattan. Under control. Returning to station and available for calls.
Nah, I don't pull parts for Shad. That's funny. What else was I gonna say? Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, we're good to go. I like that sound the truck makes when it's pulling off. Alright, how are we gonna get out of here? Beyonce said you're funny. Thank you. It's really dark though. She does look nice at night too. We're gonna have to find like a really good EMB setting so that everything just looks good. New York is awesome, man. I don't have the rescue installed right now. I replaced it with the squad and the engine, so I don't even have the rescue installed right now. So we're gonna head back to the station, probably do one or two more runs if we get in here. got the lights modeled nicely in here. Michael, yes, I am married.
I got class, baby. Get to know me.
What, Edie?
I don't understand what you are implying.
Yeah, PA is on the map of things to do. What I'm gonna try to do, maybe I'll try to do like one new place a week. Oh, I didn't see that part yet. So I try to do like one new state or one new city every week on top of my regular patrols. Michael, thank you, man. Angus, thank you very much. ATS was fun. I think it was 2 weeks ago was the last time we played. Or it may have been last week. I don't remember. Oh, he just cut me off.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
SWAT 18 to Manhattan, kid. I wish that he would like update it and we could have more calls and stuff like that. More calls, more options, and other responding units. But you know, the game is really old and you know, it's hard to do this kind of stuff. So, what he did already, why do they keep cutting me off there? This is pretty much all you see of the interior, really, so it's, I can't really give you a better view. Surprised we haven't got another call. Normally the calls are back to back. About to be married? That's awesome, man. Congrats. PAX East, wasn't it just a couple of months ago? But I don't know if I would be going yet. Yeah, this rig is awesome.
Mom, I'm late for the game.
The rig is awesome. It's shiny because it's brand new.
You wanna be my Earth?
We keep our trucks clean here. I wish that it doesn't spawn a new truck every time you come back to the station too. So that we can actually like back up and reverse and but. Are we even available? We weren't even available that whole time. That's why we wasn't getting calls. K-Man, thank you. Oh, you got your whole school subscribed? Thank you, man. It's people like you that help the channel grow. People that's out there sharing the videos and stuff. So really do appreciate it. Thank you.
Special unit.
MBA. Rescue 1. Address is Uranium Street. Frankfurt, right. Ave.
We got a point of accident, possible pin. So we're gonna respond there. We don't know if they're pinned in or not. We won't really know until we get on scene and assess the situation. They didn't even give us a box number. I'll just go straight. So one of the cool things about these squad trucks, they do carry rescue equipment. Dealing with stuff like this. Oh my god, let's go. Not to come up the one way. Oh, controller died at that time. Yes, I'm about to come up the one way. Damn traffic.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
Alright, squad 1 to Manhattan. We have a confirmed pin. Putting the Hurst tool to work here. This animation isn't that great, guys, so I'm just gonna go with it. Damn, it's a lot of traffic here. Alright, so this animation isn't the greatest, but let's just act like we're, like, you know, setting everything up. We're getting the car prepped to get everything going, you know. Ace, go to the... BOH and fire. Which one is that?
So
BOH. Alright. Let's put this tool to work. How do I even do it again? Oh, yeah, there we go. Alright. Let's try to pop this thing. I don't know why the view is like this. Why is the view like this for this? It's so annoying. All the cuts. I don't know why the view does this. Maybe if I take off the, like, I can't change the view. Alright, how do I stop? Alright. Oh, it crashed. I think I'm stuck. Oh my god. Alright, we're out. Alright. Why do I keep getting stuck? I don't know why I'm stuck here. I'm still stuck. I think it's because the script crashed. Let me see. How do you reload scripts? I think it crashed. I think we're kind of stuck. Whoa! It spawned in random stuff. Yeah, I think it kind of crashed there. I'm stuck. I can't move. Yeah, I'm stuck, guys. I can't even do anything now. So, I guess I will end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna try to set up a screenshot and I'm gonna get out of here. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the squad truck. I'm gonna be in the comment section for a while, so I'll keep talking to you guys in the comment section. But thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys later. Peace. Like, I'm just gonna do a screenshot and stuff, so I'm not technically leaving, but I'm leaving. Oh man.
Christmas?